I thought that I've made my wants pretty clear to you. The only thing that I'm interested in, Saber, is you. I've had quite some time to think about this. About what I would do if you refused this curse. How I'd pin you down and force you to swallow it. I'd shove so much down your throat you'd look pregnant. Unable to endure it, you'd break down and grovel at my feet. I've longed to see that defiled look on your face.